I left so many people that I loved behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
Why has it gone up to 10? You scum. Oh, I know what I did. I clicked restore instead of... Wait, is the, are the graphics the same? Yeah, okay. Ah, I know what I did. I'm such an idiot. Okay. Apply. I don't know why I clicked restore. I haven't played Tales from the Borderlands indeed. I have not yet at all. My apologies. Keep me right if it needs changing again. Move LS to the left to chop the bushes.
I thought I was done with them.
Okay, that was easy.
But they're not done with me.
What? Hello. Oh, this is spooky. She's having some sort of dream. Oh, she's still got a knife and a knife, a sword. Big knife, that. Look at these. These are daughters or something. I'm so confused. I always am confused in Walking Dead games. Uh-oh. Wow. She's badass. Have I died already? Are you serious? I didn't realise you had to keep pressing it. I am so done. How can you die this early into the game? Fuck's sake. Such a joke. I didn't, it's different, so I didn't recognise that I needed to, right, okay. Sweet Jesus, I just pressed it once and then it was too late. God damn it. Wow. Don't die again. Don't die again. Don't die again. Oh, he's getting He's getting nice and toasted. I clearly need to put more effort into these. I don't know who she is, but you'd want her with you in a zombie apocalypse. Holy shit. I don't know whether I want to load it.
Some days I envy the dead.
Well, why would anyone pull? I feel like I want to pull the trigger just to see what happens. But it'd just be instant death, game over, and you've got to start again. I'm pulling the trigger just for the sake of it. Episode 1, In Too Deep.
Sleep anyway.
Sheed, come in. Over. Vanessa! You there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing here? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read. It's hard to tell how you're really doing.
I honestly don't know.
This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak! Walk! Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift.
2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long.
How's the sound, by the way? Is
we
all right?
Every time I come through, same spot. Everything's just gone. It just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa!
You'll find them.
Well, you're right. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, is that you?
I don't hear anything, Pete.
She's there. I just gotta find the right frequency.
Hey. Michonne? Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, too much scumbag in the top right. Reason.
Then I wanna know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it. You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq.
Yeah, Berto's in this game.
Not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Use the radio dial and squoosh to tune in a signal. Or turn the radio off. I was definitely hearing something there. There's definitely something I can hear. How do we do this? Why can't we? Why won't it let me turn it? I'm done with this. I'm done. Why?
Hello?
Right, that's it. I'm so done. I don't even know what a squash dial is. Ah. Oh. Oh, seriously. That's all I needed to do.
Where are you?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What did she do?
Shit, what the... Oh, bloody hell.
Who's that?
Bloody hell.
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady. Take in those cells, now!
Are you all right?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
We shouldn't have been-
Stop. We need to free the boat. That's our priority.
She's right. All this talk isn't doing anything to get us out of here.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Show.
What exactly did she say?
I asked where she was, and she said, Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on.
Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are.
We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
All right, this is more familiar. Not playing as Clementine anymore.
Yeah, I know. Working on it.
There ain't nothing around.
Not much to see out there. Dark to see much of anything.
Nice Pisces.
There it is. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michelle. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that.
Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down.
I don't want to see this fall apart, you know?
I have no idea what it was.
Places than this get torn to shreds.
I like it.
You have no idea how bad it can get up there.
Right. You've seen the worst of it. The rest of us are just living cushy fucking lives like we haven't been through hell to get here. Why do I even talk to you?
Let's, I want to turn the music down a little bit and bring the main volume up a little bit, I think. We'll try that. Close that, get that. Beto's gonna mug you while it's paused. If he does, I swear to God, that'll be the end of it. Shut up, Oleg. I'll do whatever I want. Let's help.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Hey, we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
But he's just an optimist.
Call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab it.
You're saying this is a trap.
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this.
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can think of it.
This is indeed King, the new Walking Dead. Bag of rice.
Running low on rice. Need to find some food soon.
Feels like the her voice is lower than everything else. Is that just me?
You should start producing fruit one of these days.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
See anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
I should just use flashlight straight away. Feels a lot more fluid, the the movement seems a lot more fluid. How fast is that board around CCG PC? Look at, let's look at him.
Looks complicated.
Have we done everything? Have we done everything there is to do? Okay, let's talk.
Pete.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. Best option we got.
What about your friends? You think they could be out there?
Hopefully we find some sign of them. Rashid knew the area better than anybody. He'd know where to find the parts we need. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
Nah, not having it.
I'm just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
Free ice cream, yo.
Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
Let's be silent for once.
Only a friendly warning. Get him back safe, Michonne.
Come on, let's get going.
This is the exact point where if this was a movie, someone would go, I have a bad feeling about this before stuff goes horribly wrong.
Sure is quiet out here, huh? Not a sound. Kind of peaceful in a way.
It would be, if you weren't talking so damn much.
Ouch. I can't tell if you're joking. You know, something's really been bothering me, and I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest. I want to know.
Is this really important?
That's your big question? You're worried about a damn earring? God.
A man's got to look good, doesn't he? Just trying to make you laugh a little. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting.
He's just trying to get some post-apocalypse busts.
Just makes it hard to get to know people.
Huh.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around.
So much spam.
You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. But I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
What can I say? You're not terrible company.
I'm flattered. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Not unless you want to.
It's not being alone that's the problem. It's everything else. The past has a way of catching up with you.
The nightmares, you know.
Can't stop moving. Not even for a minute. When things are quiet, I end up thinking too much.
You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Hey! Hello? Okay, I got lucky. I just pressed a button on the controller and it worked. Oh wow, they can walk under... Okay. Okay, this is not good. This is not good.
Both going down. Only chance.
Issues. Many issues. Gonna need a bigger boat.
That was almost us. Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Something funny, Pete?
Huh?
What the hell are you laughing?
I am? I guess I just laugh when I'm scared shitless.
Issues for your issues.
I don't like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
They're probably all dead, Pete.
We don't know that.
Yeah, we know that.
Well, unless
we've played through the first two games, we know that.
Looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
Let's see if we can find your friends.
Doesn't look like anyone's here anymore. But maybe we'll find something inside.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Crab people. Crab.
Someone took a lot of care to keep this ferry from listing.
Wonder where they are. Close quarters in there. Easy to get trapped if we're not careful.
We could get to the upper deck this way.
this thing doesn't fall apart.
Mobjack. Oh, wait, that's where the girl said they were on.
That girl said the name Mobjack. I wonder if this is what she was talking about.
I guess we're going to have to take the ladder. It looks like the easier way. I'm sure it'll work well.
This patch has been welded on.
This is fresh work.
Okay, so there are people here.
All right. Let's hope this thing holds. Come on. Don't fall.
Thanks.
John T, I'll play her how I want to play her. Thank you very much. I haven't watched this stuff. I don't know what she's like. This is the beauty of a video game.
Shown.
Come on. Up you go.
Pete, hurry.
Uh-oh. No. No. Get better at this. Okay. So we are on the Mobjack.
Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around.
Yeah, I might do Life is Strange later on. Either that or Undertale. I'm not sure which.
Think we can float back to the companion on this?
Ah.
Here we go.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always.
See what's in here then.
Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
Good times. You knew that was gonna happen. Sure, that would be helpful at some point. I like how you can walk around a lot quicker than the old other games.
This place isn't in great shape. Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it. Nice.
Am I meant to be actually looking for anything here? Guess not.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right?
I'll do it. Well, here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Uh-oh.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Okay.
Come on. What happened here?
God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. Whoever did this,
being shot.
Made sure they wouldn't come back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
Don't leave us here! We want to come with you!
Stay here. I'll be back soon.
These are their kids. Vanessa and Rashid were here. If they left this behind... Michonne. You okay?
She clearly has some issues.
Same look you had when... Haven't...
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. All right. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. I gotta hope they're still alive. They made it off this thing.
That's not a good sound. Wow. Holy shit.
If we're gonna find anything in this book, it'll be in here.
Jesus. Someone strung him up and left him to be eaten.
Or they used the walker to guard the coffee.
Stand back.
Wrecked.
Got him down. Poor bastard. What we saw up there, the execution of those people, what was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense. It's just sick.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you see?
I mean, there's gotta be someone here.
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people? No walkers, right?
Looks clear. Someone scavenged everything else but left this? Makes no sense.
There's someone still here.
We could really use this stuff.
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Plenty of ammunition. Oh my god. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these three times a day. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. We should see what else we can find.
More bed hype. It's not what I wanted. There we go. To open the cash register.
Money's still here.
No use to anyone now.
It's crazy the thought of that. Like, just money would just lose all value.
Haven't had one of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share? Empty.
Might as well get everything that we can.
When you're gonna find another one of these.
What?
Whoever's in there, come on out.
It's gonna be a kill.
Oh, shit.
Back up. Back up.
Greg? What's going on?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just...
Tell me. Now.
Careful.
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
Some of our stuff is in there. Let us take it and...
Not gonna happen.
Thank you.
There's some zombies. Oh, I missed B. Oh, god damn it. Oh, that was new to me. I'm so bad. Definitely increased the prevalence of the quick time events. This is good. It always felt a little bit too easy. She is so good at slaying these. Who's this?
Randall! Shit!
Oh, what's going on?
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
You? Man, you gotta be kidding me.
And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act. Guess
what the hell is going on?
Don't play dumb.
This is a misunderstanding.
What's going on?
Damn.
Wow.
I know Sam here didn't do
all looks like we got ourselves a Mexican standoff here.
Get them all onto the boat. And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around. We'll take them to Norma. They try anything. Shoot them.
Let's see, two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back once we've cleared all this
bullshit.
Up.
Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me. Maybe I can get him to listen to reason. He doesn't seem like the most reasonable
guy. Listen, I know we can work something out. We can just
start talking to you. Might be worth the shot.
Don't say anything.
Be careful, all right?
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand? All right. You. We'll start with you. What's your name?
It's okay. You can tell me. I'm just making conversation.
My name's Michonne.
Randall, now that the pleasantries are behind us, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
I didn't steal shit from you.
Then you've got nothing to worry about.
Let's see here.
Nice machete. You handled those walkers back there, but how are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp. You take good care of this blade.
I can tell.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet.
Oh, I'll bet.
Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father?
Oh, I wouldn't push it.
Maybe?
I wouldn't go this way.
Not kids.
You're cruising for a bruising.
Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you... you got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit.
But hell, we all lose people. Can't let it get you down.
You better back the fuck off.
Woo! Sounds like I hit a nerve. Don't feel bad. I'm a lot like you. No shame in that. Look at that. Here we are. Monroe.
What? It's like a little village they've got. A village of boats.
Yeah, you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community.
Never been here, mate.
Never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over.
Use his toothbrush.
What was that?
We haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma. My sister. She's the one in charge here.
She's a big girl.
She'll be just thrilled to see you.
Zachary, thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
Here, found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this? I hope I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. Michonne? She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I think she's more than capable of speaking for herself, Randall. I want to hear it from her.
I'm dangerous when I need to be.
Aren't we all? Though dangerous isn't so bad anymore. You survive if you're dangerous. I can respect that. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg! You'll be okay.
Get moving.
Rando's a dick. I don't like Rando. I bet you can fit an entire McDonald's in her mouth.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing. Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with Vesta.
What are you doing?
The two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
Thank you, Walter Carraway, for $13.22. Just received the scumbag mug. Nicely done, Walter Carraway. There's the links. I'm glad you finally got it. I'm glad people are starting to get them. And there's the link if anybody wants one. Thanks for the donation, man. I appreciate it. I hope you like the mug. I'll have to get some more things done. Mug hype.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you.
And you don't want that. Trust me.
Maybe I let her cause trouble. Then what?
Then you're stuck with the consequences. And I'm pretty sure you won't like those. I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Ugh, we've gotta get out of here! You're gonna hurt Greg!
These people... You don't know what they're capable of. Fine. Give up. Should have never involved my brother in this and now you, Who knows what they're gonna do to him?
Is Norma right? Did you steal those supplies?
Well, I didn't steal the duffel bag, if that's what you're asking. This is my fault. I'm so sorry. I was just trying to protect my family. That's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after... Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut him with?
Not after what?
Anything with a sharp edge.
Mobjack. They must have taken it from the ferry.
Ugh. Never be able to slip my hand out.
Well, I'm pretty sure there's nothing around that's going to help us.
This used to be full.
How should I know?
She's hiding
Someone
stuff.
Really loves their
everybody, sticks. Everybody's so hiding things. Stuff. Why can't people just be honest and tell me what's going on?
They took the life vest too. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here.
What?
Robo?
Are these what our kids were playing with? What? Okay, that was a bit freaky.
What's going on? Do you need help? Is there something that I can do?
I'm so sorry.
It's fine.
Some poo has come out. That was a bit. Yeah, that was a little bit freaky.
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
Come on, just fess up.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry?
Yep.
That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all.
What?
Everyone. Even the kids.
No.
Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them. They were trying to run away.
Why would you ever go back to the ferry?
The radio. It was our only chance to reach outside help.
That worked out well, didn't it?
Rando's
obviously
a scum.
We were wrong.
Then they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... Well...
I told you. I'm a good judge of character. Even video game characters. I knew I didn't like that guy.
They just... It's nothing to them.
I saw what Randall did.
Now do you get it? If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here.
Think about what you're doing. We need a plan.
This is my plan. This is our chance. Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. We can do this together. It's now or never.
Worth a shot. Let's do it.
I haven't broken free though. This could prove difficult. Oh, it's Randall. Okay, this is probably not a good strategy.
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. I'm a...
God damn it! I knew you were dangerous.
Couldn't dodge that one.
Norma wants a word.
Okay, that didn't work out very well.
Oh, what a scumbag!
Zero Striker, 9 months in a row. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Sub hype. Ruffy
so,
Orange's hype.
Michonne. That's a great name. Norma. I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Michonne. Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Can you get to the point?
I'm sorry about all this, but... I just want to talk, that's all.
She got that bod.
Would you mind taking these off?
Sure. Once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering. You and I are gonna come to an understanding. There you go. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? Haven't seen you before, but then you might have been lying low.
I just met Sam today.
Really? And what brought you to that ferry?
Tell the truth, but it sounds unlikely. Okay.
Stumble on it, out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around. You all ending up there together, at the exact...
Pete and I picked up a signal on the shortwave. It was coming from the ferry.
Hey, Zachary.
Yeah?
Get Janie to take a crew on down to the Mob Jack. See if anyone else picked up on this signal. Bring anyone they find back here. They need help, we'll take care of them. So how about your group? Are there others? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
There are more of us out there.
Figured as much. Don't run into that many small groups these days. I know how this whole thing must look to you. I get it. But there's more to this than you realize. Since you just met, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody. You almost believed her, didn't you?
Yeah. She said something like that.
See? I knew she would. She's lied to us before. Stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again. How am I supposed...
I don't see how this is my problem.
You're sitting in this chair in front of me because she made it your problem. That's what she does, drags people down. But that's why I'm talking to you instead of her. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
What about those people on the ferry? Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that. Scavengers killed those children, their families, everyone. Then they took over. So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here, protect people. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage?
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know.
Who do we believe?
No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them. You had this, but there's still much more missing. So, where is the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles. All...
That's all there was.
Hell, it didn't just disappear, did it? Bring in the kid.
What do you...
Do it! Here's how this is gonna work. I know he's not gonna talk to me. His sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll be asking the questions.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother... Ugh!
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now. Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now. Ask him.
How long have we been together?
Long time. We're old family friends.
Oh, God.
That's not how Michonne told it.
Damn it.
She said you just met.
Someone's full of shit.
He's just scared. Leave him be.
The kid's a liar.
Oh! Hey!
Okay, let's try again. Michonne, the one about your people. You remember, don't you?
Ask him yourself.
Are there more of you?
It's just us. Us four.
Well, that's disappointing.
Shit.
You said there were more of you.
But he wouldn't know.
Randall, no! Okay.
Please, I'll tell you whatever you want!
You don't need to use that.
She's right. Randall, I think you made your point. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? He's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
He lying again? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
Go fuck yourself.
I'm sick of these people.
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall!
Norma, please, okay, this isn't working.
You're not gonna get what you want this
way.
What
would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need, George.
Nicely done, Knight.
Exactly.
Hope you enjoy your mug.
I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fellow. You make quite the pair of liars. This world just depresses the hell out of me.
Nuss, why do you always like scumbags?
Zachary, a word in private.
Are you okay? What do you think?
Are they done with us?
Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is... it's gonna get worse.
Keep it together, Greg.
What do you think I'm doing?
Even if it didn't look like it. I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers can see me now.
I've never done that before. Never. I'm not like that. Afraid. Fuck!
I've seen people do a lot worse.
Yeah. But not me. I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
Not everyone is like these people. I've met others. Folks who don't kill unless they have to.
I wish they were here.
Well, thanks, Knight. Appreciate it, man.
Thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
What if you don't even have that? I left them behind. My daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop,
Michonne.
All right, what's going on?
What did they do to you?
Just ask questions. Is Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears. Any day now? Really?
I'll get us out of this.
And I just cannot wait to see how you do that.
I can't either, Randall.
Take care of this.
Come on.
Zachary?
I just have a few questions.
I mean, it's fair enough, Thompson, I suppose, but they do seem a little bit... a little bit like... twats. And we don't know that the others are liars, necessarily. Could have been telling the truth.
I know just where to put you.
We don't know who's lying and who's telling the truth these days.
Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge
Jonas.
In here!
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Okay, fine, Randall,
that's
let's
right.
just...
You do nothing. You cower, and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need doing around here.
This is how you treat your own people?
Only when they need it.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Here. Go on. Get them talking.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo!
Hey, shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun!
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here.
Just because Randall's an asshole doesn't mean you have to be.
Hey, you gonna take that, Zachary?
I'm not like him.
Prove it.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please. We all need to calm down.
Okay, okay.
Get the gun out of my face.
Hey, who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
Been here for 2 minutes, Rando needs to die.
You want answers? Talk
yeah,
to me.
I don't like him.
Stop! Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is okay? Get it together, Zachary! Stop! What are you waiting for?
Tell Randall to leave. Then we can talk all you want, okay?
Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something! Stop! Damn it, Zachary! Now who's taking things too far?
I didn't...
Outside, now!
Oh my god.
No, 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 Greg!
Greg's had issues.
I can't! Oh, we have to get out of these! We have to help him!
Sam.
Oh god. Craig.
We need to lay him down.
See you later, Dr. Purvis.
Come of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not a very good hero.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hold on.
Greg's dead.
He's gone.
Greg's dead.
He's going to turn, Sam.
He's gonna become one of them.
Everyone turns. Always. You need to be ready. I'm gonna need your help.
I can't. I just need another second, please. I can't.
Yes, yet.
I can't let you go yet. Greg.
I know it looks like your brother, but it's not him. Not anymore.
I just need more time.
Got no time. Gotta do this.
Greg, please!
Ah, the screwdriver. Good old screwdriver.
Hold him down.
Cameron, you can't just say things like that. You can't just say those kind of lies. Deed.
Sam, put the gun down.
Why? He's a murderer!
Calm down, Sam.
Please.
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch. I mean it, Michonne.
Uh-oh.
This bastard killed my brother. You know...
What? That was it? No way, that was it.
We all got demons, honey.